When I was in school, I used to struggle with my reading, right? My teacher tried to tell me I had ADHD. I ain't paying no attention, whatever.
So here we are. I'm filming a comedy special.
My daughter had a hamster. I say had a hamster, because we're in the backyard playing and a hawk or something. She's like, Daddy, where's Mr. Jacobs going? He going hang gliding, yeah. We gonna pick him up later at the pet store. But I would struggle with my reading and my uncle would try to make me feel better about it. He said, listen, nephew, don't worry about that. We math people. He said, you probably gonna be a math genius like I was. You got at least a 40-40 chance.
But I don't just want them to laugh. I want them to be inspired.
But you go to the people who can't be in an actual
right.
shelter.
Right.
So they live in the woods.
He's special needs and he recently passed away.
And to be able to give someone that hope, I can't put it in words.
Because yeah, I want it to be funny. But I want this to be more than funny.
I'm watching TV and this commercial came on. You've seen it before. It's a commercial where the old lady, she's like, help, I'm falling and I can't get up. First thing I'm thinking, why don't the cameraman help her? He right there.